guys. Come on, let's go in the house.
Memorial Day weekend. And, of course, they're going to spray the hell out of you. Look at all that crap up there. Man. But again, it's got to be okay. I don't hear anything out here. I hear birds off in the distance. Still hear birds. You know, they do all these genetically modified things. They split things that will harm one thing but not the other. You know, we're always thinking, well, when the birds are gone, then you'll know. But, you know, maybe they've got things that they might be harmful for birds, but the birds are still going to be here and we're going to start dying. After all, man is a scourge to the planet, right? Yeah. Unless you got a lot of money. Yeah, you hear that background sound? My wife made a video, I think, on here too. I'm going to put it on. Listen in the background. And I'll try to be quiet for about 30 seconds at least. Now that sound in the background has been like that for about 2 weeks. I've made videos before trying to get the sound, but there's been jets going over, cars going by, trains going by, and this is, my wife did one earlier, like I said, I'm gonna put this one on with it. Listen to the sound. See, I hear all the other sounds mixing in now, the cars and all that. But you hear a high, it sounds like something rolling in the distance. It's hard to explain unless you've been in a factory, certain factory sounds even. And we thought it was farming equipment or spraying, you know, the watering irrigation systems or farm equipment. And like I said, but it's been 2 weeks, you know, so it's not. I believe it's possibly, it's a psychological thing, which, you know, with this mafia, which some of you idiots still call a government. That's mafia. They could be doing anything they want because, you know, no one's saying anything about the skies. No one. Look at it. Now, look at it. Like I said, look at that. You know? Yeah, but that just stays up there, right? Or it dissipates to nothing. Yeah. Oh, I have... Corn's supposed to be, or they say corn should be about knee high by the 4th of July. That's almost up to my chest. And it's, like I say, it's the 20 something of May, the Friday of Memorial Day weekend. So the garden's taken off, except for the sunflowers here. It doesn't get sun until around 12 o'clock or so on the eastern border here because of the trees. But they're healthy. The ones on the side there, you look at those are all 4 foot at least. And then the ones in the back over there. So anyway, continue buying your food at China Mart. I mean Walmart, that's what you call it. It's like you call the mafia government. Jeez. I do have empathy for you, but I will not have any kind of, well, I won't say nothing. I won't say anything else because, you know, you'll learn soon enough. I'm trying. I really am. It's not my fault if you're not listening.